Have Flight the Valley. It's an open-world adventure meditative flight game set in Kathmandu. The game features a huge open world, stunning graphics, decent controls, and dynamic day and weather systems. In the game, you become a monk that turns into a raven to venture the scenic open world ambience. Overall, it's a relaxing game that offers no missions. With Red Storm Vietnam War. This is a third-person shooting game. The game takes place during the Vietnam War and features a large variety of maps based on historical settings. The concept of this game is totally similar to Battlefield Vietnam, where player can choose one from two teams, America and Vietnam, and player has to fight for capture the control point. There are a total three different vast maps where player can play this game, either in offline mode or online mode. Overall, the game needs some improvements in graphic and control. Far Lone Sails. It's a stylish and strange adventure game that puts you at the helm of a boat-train hybrid of sorts. Here, the world around you is equally desolate and beautiful. With the dry desert ground beneath your feet, having once housed a vast ocean. As you progress, your vehicle will require regular maintenance if it's to keep operating as normal. Tasks include managing your fuel supply, keeping your vehicle in decent condition, and finding alternate routes around potentially dangerous obstacles. Have Badlanders. It's a competitive survival looter shooter from NetEase. In Badlanders, 25 players will enter the battlefield with their own objectives to complete. If you do get killed, then you'll lose all of the loot you've gathered. So likewise, if you manage to escape, you'll be able to keep everything you've collected or sell and trade with other players. It seems to be drawing a decent amount of inspiration from Escape from Tarkov, with a whole risk and reward style loot system and options to trade or sell everything that you've gained. Sarju. This is a simple puzzle game where you're an adventurer trying to find the way out of an ancient temple full of challenges and puzzles. You can use the light orb to teleport and manage to escape from the temple. Along with it features 9 beautiful levels with increasingly difficult, designed to be visually appealing and relaxing. If you play this game first time, then you will be really impressed with its highly optimized graphics for mobile devices. Featuring realistic lighting and visual effects. Overall, it's a very simple and relaxing game. We have Battle Ops. It's one of the newer FPS games on mobile. It boasts a multiplayer online competitive experience in a modern setting. The game features above average social features, online multiplayer modes, leaderboards, various in-game weapons, and decent graphics to create a pretty complete overall experience. Additionally, it features more than hours of the campaign and tons of options for upgrading. This is one of the better FPS games for players who enjoy story and campaign more than competitive matchmaking. The Island. It's a first-person shooting game where you will explore an open world and action takes place on an archipelago of 4 islands. You'll have to kill all the enemies present on different locations of huge map and collect various types of weapons from their base. There are 10 weapons options in the game. Also, you can explore the map via vehicle, which is also a great thing. Overall, the graphics of the game is okay, and controls are good. Devil's Peak Fury. It's a Mad Max-inspired endless racing game. Here, you'll be challenged to drift, nitro boost, and smash your way to victory through a deadly post-apocalyptic world. Along the way, you'll face off against many violent road warriors who would like nothing better than to run you off the road and ruin your day. Progressing further and achieving a longer distance will net you some all-new vehicles to master, so there should be a decent amount of variety on offer. Taimenin. It's an action-packed hack-and-slash gameplay with simple controls. Players can also customize their own combat style by choosing the different characters, supporters, and weapons that the game has to offer. Action Taimenin is based on the Taimenin series and features characters from all of the games. The game takes place in an alternate future of Japan. Demons have crossed over from the dark side, breaking the unspoken rules of non-interference. The game also offers a feature called the Private Room, where players are allowed to pose and place the 3D models of their favorite characters. Velocity Legends. It's an amazing racing game under 100 megabytes. The visuals are top-notch. The controls are fairly easy to get used to, and the game puts you at the wheel of various real-world cars, driving on classic and modern racetracks. The game provides you with fast-paced and action-packed gameplay to engage you in the brilliant racing gameplay experience. In addition, Velocity Legends is a mini version of Asphalt 9 and offers some common features like rolling,